the span of 8 days, we were able to perform over 30 enrichment activities for 19 animal species here at the National Zoological Gardens, Dehiwala.
The tigers didn't let go of the enrichment boxes and devoured the hidden meat, showcasing their possessive side. Fierce lions battled against themselves to secure the box of treats. The leopards enjoyed the enrichment boxes using their hunting instincts. The jaguars inspected the enrichment boxes, curiously only to tear them down and discover the hidden treats. The fishing cats were given meat while introducing new scents like vanilla and cardamom for the first time on Wildovers, and it was a great success. Thank you. brown bear enjoyed his own fruit and veggie parcel and frozen cube, scooping it from the water and begging for more. Porcupines were given a king coconut comb filled with delicious treats for the first time on Wild Wars, and they skillfully used their teeth to enjoy the food inside. The capybaras were introduced to enrichment parcels for the first time on Wild Wars, which they dig open and savored together. The cassowaries enjoyed the watermelon rings they were introduced to for the first time on Wild Wars. Both young and adult chimps fell in love with the fruit popsicles and enjoyed every moment of it. The Hamadryas baboons also enjoyed their delicious frozen fruit popsicles. Otter enjoyed his time in the water as we gave him a frozen fish cube to devour. The spider monkeys showed their possessive nature as one of them snatched the enrichment parcel, leaving the enrichment box to the other.